Welcome to the Raised with Jesus podcast, 10 minutes of daily life of Jesus meets yours. We've got your Sunday preview for May 12th, the fourth Sunday after Easter, Good Shepherd Sunday. On Good Shepherd Sunday, we celebrate that every single one of God's promises to send a shepherd have been fulfilled in Christ. This is a promise that stretches out through thousands of years of history, of Bible history, all the way back to King David as the prototype, or the prototype of the Shepherd King of Israel. And the Shepherd King of Israel, Jesus Christ, is the fulfillment of every prophecy from David until the present day. And so on Good Shepherd Sunday, we usually have a gospel reading from John chapter 10. This Sunday, or this year, is from John chapter 10, verses 22 to 30. And we see that Christ's words to his enemies were as simple as they were stark. You do not believe that I am the Christ, because you are not my sheep. As a shepherd dividing goats from the sheep, Jesus drew a sharp distinction between these unbelievers questioning him and the believers who followed him. The unbelievers did not know him and would not follow him and would be lost forever. But for his disciples, for us, Christ says they know him, they hear him, they follow him, and they live forever. All this is true only because our good shepherd is God in the flesh. John chapter 10, verses 22 to 30. Then the festival of dedication took place in Jerusalem. It was winter, and Jesus was walking in the temple area in Solomon's colonnade. So the Jews gathered around Jesus, asking, "How long will you keep us in suspense? If you are the Christ, tell us plainly." Jesus answered them, "I did tell you, but you do not believe. The works I am doing in my Father's name testify about me. But you do not believe, because you are not my sheep, as I said to you. My sheep hear my voice, I know them, and they follow me. I give them eternal life, and they shall never perish. No one will snatch them out of my hand. My Father, who has given them to me, is greater than all. No one can snatch them out of my Father's hand. I and the Father are one." This is the Gospel of our Lord. We have worship at 9 a.m. at 2250 South Holland, Sylvania Road in Maumee. You could also tune in at YouTube. Just search for Resurrection Maumee. And a reminder that next week, May 19th, we will have a special 10 a.m. Mission Festival service downtown at Zion Lutheran Church. God bless your day.